My name is Tasha Maurizio. I just recently discovered that I do have patience.
Hi, I'm JR. I'm not patient and I'm not proud of it.
Hi, my name is Jean and I'm not a patient person.
My name is Amélie Boucher and I'd say I'm both patient and impatient.
Patience for me is being able to tolerate my daughter as she decides to hum in the exact same tone all day long.
We see a lot of impatient people around us and sometimes you feel stupid being one of them.
With the little things, I can't do it. Once I threw my phone across the room because my app just crashed.
I love my mom a lot, but there's nothing that tests my patience more than when I'm behind her and she's on the computer and she's typing slowly google.com in the Google search bar. I think I'd love to be able to be more patient. I'm working on it.
Every day is kind of a gift and we just need to indulge in that.
Life feels better when you're patient.
Life would definitely taste better with more patience.
Can you sell it on the market? I'll take a pill if it's possible.